Hey everybody, my name is Angie, and welcome to Precipice. I think that it's called like that. Alright. Oh no, I don't understand a shit. Maximale, base, alte, oh shit. How do I go back? Oh no, there is no going back. Yo dude, come on. Let's go, I think. Precipice. Is this name of the game even English? Ooh, but it looks interesting. What's that? Cockroach? It appears that I can't see shit. Ooh, a lamp. Let's see how it goes. I can't move. You gotta be kidding me. Wait. These controls are rigged as fuck. Z to move forward? What? Yo. Oi. Oi. Non. Oi. I need to fix this. Let's hope the controls work. If no, then I will play with S, D, and Z. Oh, yeah. Yep, they are not working. Okay, let's move with Z, shall we? Okay, I can't see shit. Fuck, that was too scary. Wait, reducing sensitivity. Alright. It's 13 past 50, I think. Shit. Keep in mind that I am not able to use left walk button, I don't know. I can use my D, my S, and Z to move forward. Amazing. Is that the game? Yes, it is. Yeah. I like these types of games. I surely do. And I like that they changed, like, the atmosphere. Not kept the same. But if I can't sprint, then this will be pain in the ass. Yo, this is amazing. Oh, 1 minute passed. Okay, just gonna mash through all the buttons to find out if... Oh! I know how to move. Q is to move left. Amazing. Whoa, the sound is increasing very fast. So, how can I sprint? Well, I found how to go left. That's a big accomplishment. I think I will go like that for, let's see, 5 more times until I find some sort of a jump scare, I think, to trigger the story going. Alright. I really like the atmosphere. I hate the controls, but I expect more than busted controls out of this game. And I really wish to sprint. Wait, was the game called Silent Hill? Or something like that? I don't really know. Are we really able to sprint in this game? Oh, like in these types of games, or? You have to go through everything slowly. Wait, I lost my control. Shit. Well, this is getting kinda... Never mind. I won't say anything now. I said kinda boring, but now... Okay. When you thought that it can't be worse, they created something that really helps out to go through this game. Like I was in the middle of saying that. Oh yeah, cool. Oh no, not cool. Yo, don't do this because I'm lost in controls and I don't know how to turn around and run to, I don't know, to a corner and cry like a little baby. Yeah, I'm lost. I'm lost, really. What am I supposed to do now? I checked every door. Whoa! Yo, dude, this is amazing. Oh yeah, that was cool. That was awesome. I can respect that. I like the atmosphere because you can't really expect the jump scare here. Like, there's no possibility for you to expect. It can be anywhere. Let's see here, when opening the doors, and it can be by the window, it can be here, everywhere where you open the door, and basically everywhere, because this building itself is really small and narrow, and you just can get cornered easily. And we going again. Oh, wait. Trying to figure out the controls. Okay. Damn. They even don't suggest the bindings for. Anyways, moving on. Yo, but that spinning. I forgot. That spinning fan sounds like, I don't know, some sort of playground. Just a kid swinging on this. What happened? Oh, missed that. Wait, controls. Cool, moving on. This jump scare really didn't really work. Okay, that one did. Oh no. Can I not go there? I'm not ready to get spooked. Okay, show me the way. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought it's bathroom. Was I the only one who thought that it is bathroom? Yo, this is lol. I don't know, I just can't see in this area, so I go with... Oh shit, there's more to this room. A mannequin? Yo, this is too loud. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, flashlight? Yeah. Oh no. How am I supposed to turn on the flashlight? Do I need to turn on the flashlight? I just picked the flashlight, don't ask me. And the wait a second. I hate this man, like for real. Oh no. This just got silent. This just got way too silent. Silent house. This just got good. No, you gotta be dicking with me. I'm just waiting for that mannequin to disappear. Like, honestly. Oh no. Yo, this atmosphere is amazing. Okay. Okay, sure, why not? Oh no, oh okay. Ooh, Wow. This is amazing. Oh no. The sound is not very pleasant. Yo, I'm so scared that I'm afraid to move. Shit, this never happened to me before, like for real. Okay, let's just go. Oh no. Yeah. About that. I can't see what is that. Wait, was I the only one who saw that? Come on, man, you can move. You're getting in my brains. I really respect this game. Breathe in, breathe out. Well, so far so good. Where am I now? Oh, I'm back on track, okay. Yo, the range of light this flashlight gives to me is not that far. Okay. Yo, but it is really silent. Silent as fuck. Come on, you still here? Why I came here? Oh, maybe to trigger checkpoint of some sort. Wait. Oh, I thought that book. Never mind, there's two of them. I hate when she's not moving. Good thing I can only use two of my control buttons. To move forward and to move backwards. I'm amazing. Alright, moving on. I like how they can really make the atmosphere alive and not boring. Like it really... What is that? Wait. This one? Yeah, this one. Zero? Zero what? What am I supposed to do with you? Nothing. I was talking about something, Jesus. Let's just go there. If I won't be able to, I'm just gonna go back. I was talking about something, damn it. Okay. I would like to get a story about this, some sort of, because I haven't read any letter in this game so far. I don't know what story could it be. Oh yeah, I mentioned about the surroundings. You can't really get bored of going into these loops because they have that... Wait. Oh no, I won't go there. They know when to stop. Look at this. Did you saw that? Did you fucking saw that? There's no way I'm going there. Whoa. Okay, I'm going here. I saw that figure a second time. So yeah, fuck me. I am trying to say a sentence here, Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. Okay. Well everyone, take your seats, because this is getting interesting. Let's go. And I'm gonna show you everything. Let's go. Should I try to say that sentence one more time? Oh, cool. The atmosphere really gets you going, and it is not boring. It always escalates. Like, it doesn't change from time to time, but it really makes you like, I don't know. It is just not boring. It is easily going. Like in other games, you can just get bored of everything. Oh shit. Did you do that? There's way too many books and everything on the... Oh, there is a door. On the floor. But was these movement bendings intentional? Or not, sorry. Or is that my fault that I have to use Z to go forward? Talking about mannequins, I played one game that was really awesome. I don't really remember the name of it, and it wasn't really about the mannequins, but there was a certain point where you had to play with those mannequins. And I mean, I really, they are not scary, but they are kind of paranoid. You can get phobia out of them. Maybe mannequins are the only one out of all the horror game types are the best ones for me. Because they are, as I mentioned, phobic of some sort. And you just get that phobia that it is behind you, or maybe change positions, like that previous mannequin which we saw like 10 seconds ago. This one, I think he changed the positions, but I'm not sure. And now it just creates that type of horror where you think that something is moving. Maybe there are more of those mannequins. Maybe I really enjoy this idea of the mannequin themselves. Alright, yeah, as you can see, head turning. Oh shit! I need to take a while. Sorry, I need to take a while. Oh yeah, I need to take a while. Like, 3 moments. Okay, wait, Melio. Yeah. That one was good. Indeed. What was that? Disco logic. This is amazing. Okay, I won't move so you can really understand what's going on. Someone is going inside their brains. Inside their head. I would... Oh, there's no mannequins in here. Oh, blue light. Amazing. I would like to hear footsteps behind me, so it would get even more phobic. Oh no. I really enjoy this game because it changes places, it changes the surroundings, it changes everything. When you think that you will go around the same building for, I don't know, 10 to 20 times, it changes the surroundings. It basically, like, leads you to the... Oh no, please no jump scare now. Leads you to the other place. Okay. And like the fact itself that I need to lean towards my microphone because you can hear me properly. And I need to stay up close to the monitor. To the screen. Now, I don't think that interaction is really bad in this game. How can I say that? Like, I really like that you don't need to search for certain, let's see, keys, candles, letters. But I really don't like that you don't have to do that. I'm not against that, but I think that it really helps you to, let's say, be more free while playing a game. You are not independent on, I don't know, just searching for keys the whole game. Okay, now I'm lost. And are the surroundings changing or not? I know for a fact that I need to keep moving. Like, that's the fact. But what am I supposed to do about it? Oh, another door. Was this a door here before? Oh no. Alright. Hello, that's the dancing man. Yo. Oh, I'm here now. Cool. Moving on. Back to the old place. And I chosen correctly, amazing. I can't see shit. Oh, nice. This is cozy. Wait a minute. So, as I understood this game, I need to somehow always find a new pattern. Like, there is no... The basic idea of this game is to find new pattern, and you can find new pattern just by going like place to place like this. Oh shit, this is lagging. Oh, bathroom. Here it is. That's what I was looking for. Can you close the doors, please? Thank you. I can't see shit in. Oh, okay. Yo, this game is well made. This game is sick. Whoa, my FPS dropped very hard. Don't know why. Okay. So you just understood that you need to turn on his flashlight in that moment? Oh, yes! Fuck yes, this is amazing. Yo, I need to play more of these games. But I don't know how to find them. Oh, this is amazing. And the fact that this game is free even makes it better. Yo, this is awesome. By far, 100%. The best game I have ever played in my entire life. 100%. Free game. Like, from the game, but like, yeah, overall, free and paid, this is the best game. Like, 100%. And I played a lot of games in my life. So, did I just fuck that up? I think. Now I don't understand really if I'm doing something wrong or if it needs to be done. Come on. Oh no. I found a glitch. Okay. Wait. Okay, okay, moving on. By far the best game. 100%. Look at this, this is amazing. Like, it's a bit scary. Like, from the scale of today, nowadays games, let's say from a scale from 1 to 10. This game is around 8. 8 scary. But I really don't mind. The jump scares themselves makes you to feel the atmosphere. Precipice. Wow. This is amazing. I will search more of these games. Or maybe of the same creator. But this is amazing. Despite the language that I don't understand, this is one of the best games I have played, and I really want to play more. Wow, everything was awesome. this is my type of game that I will definitely play like 10 more times. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more, click subscribe. This was Angie. Peace out.